Hey y'all, it's Monica. It's Tuesday the 19th, and it's about 10:30 in the morning, and I'm out here flying a kite with Danielle and her little friend that stayed over. And it's so beautiful out here. This is Lake Hefner where we've come running before. This is where our 15K race was and our 8K race was. So Danielle is out here flying her kite, and I'm going to try to go out here to the lighthouse here in a little bit and take some pictures out there. And it's a cool, brisk morning, but it's nice. So anyway, just thought I'd take y'all with me.